The DuPont Cavalcade of America sends Christmas greetings. This is Bill Hamilton. Once again, as is our custom during the Christmas season, Cavalcade presents the DuPont Chorus. This Yuletide program comes to you from the stage of the Playhouse in Wilmington, Delaware. Tonight, our chorus, 116 men and women of the DuPont Company, directed by Frank J. Clark, send you the best wishes of the season from DuPont with a program of Christmas carols. Later in this program, Mr. Crawford H. Greenwalt, president of the DuPont Company, will speak. The DuPont Chorus begins its program with one of the oldest Christmas anthems, Adeste Fidelis, especially arranged by our director, Frank Clark. Christmas carols come to us from the hearts of people all over the world. The men and women who are singing these carols for you tonight work in the DuPont laboratories, DuPont offices, and DuPont plants. A cross-section of the company which brings you better things for better living through chemistry. We hear the DuPont chorus now in the tender, age-old story of Joseph and Mary seeking refuge in Bethlehem that first Christmas Eve. The lovely carol, Joseph came seeking a resting place.
Jesus is with us.
Here's a traditional carol sung in the vicinity of Lancaster, Pennsylvania, by the Amish people at their Christmas festivals. Carol of the Hills. We take special pride in our next number. It was composed for this program by Arden and Helen Cornwell. Each week, Mr. Cornwell composes the music for the DuPont Cavalcade of America. The DuPont Chorus brings you the premiere performance of Arden and Helen Cornwell's Christmas, O Christmas.
Thank you.
You are listening to the DuPont Cavalcade of America, presenting the DuPont Chorus in a program of Christmas carols coming to you from the stage of the Playhouse in Wilmington, Delaware. And now we are to hear from Mr. Crawford H. Greenwalt, president of the DuPont Company.
Once again, it is my privilege to talk to the many friends of the DuPont Company, and especially to the 85,000 men and women of our immediate family. During the past year, their efforts have resulted in a record output of our products. And in that measure, they have contributed to the strength and well-being of our country. The DuPont Company is its people. Its accomplishments are their accomplishments. For their loyalty and teamwork, for their contributions to this successful year, I thank them most sincerely. Peace on earth, goodwill toward men, is the spirit of Christmas, and indeed the watchword of all Christian people. But the world today seems far from that goal. The doctrine of communism has arisen to strike at the very heart of Christian teaching. Its disciples seem bent on using armed force to compel mankind to adopt its evil principles. Shall men be free, or shall men be slaves? To try to settle that question may plunge us into another world war and involve us all in great suffering and sacrifice. Grave as the issues are, I see no cause for yielding to pessimism and fear. Our great country stands as a symbol to the accomplishment of men of goodwill. In its long history, there have been times of stress fully as serious as those facing us today. Each crisis has been surmounted, each battle won by a united people with abiding faith in divine guidance and the dignity of man. That faith is our strongest weapon, and with it I know we can prevail, whatever the forces that are ranged against us. Let us give thanks this Christmas season for our heritage of freedom, for the blessings that has brought us. Let us face all problems with confidence and calm determination. Let us so conduct ourselves that we may preserve that heritage for our nation, for our children, and for the oppressed peoples of the world. That is our privilege, our obligation, and our opportunity. A Merry Christmas to you all.
The DuPont Cavalcade of America continues this Christmas program as the DuPont Chorus sings an old carol taken from a nativity pageant enacted by medieval guilds in England, the Coventry Carol. modern and rollicking arrangement of that popular and mirthful carol of the Yuletide, Jingle Bells.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. Right, the fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
To complete this holiday program, the DuPont Chorus turns to the angelic carol that takes us to the Christ child and to the manger at Bethlehem. Pietro Jan's tribute to the wonder and majesty of the Nativity. Gesù Bambino.
The angels
This has been the DuPont Cavalcade of America's presentation of the DuPont Chorus, sending Christmas greetings to you from the stage of the Playhouse in Wilmington, Delaware. The DuPont Chorus of 116 voices is under the direction of Frank J. Clark. We hope you've enjoyed these carols with their words of inspiration and good tidings as the expression of heartfelt Christmas greetings from the men and women of the DuPont Company. This is NBC, the National Broadcasting Company.